One person is hurt after an overnight shooting in Wake Forest. It happened around 3 this morning. Police responded to East Waite Avenue, where they found one person shot. They were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Police say this is an isolated incident. Anyone with information should call police.